You guys are probably wondering why I'm starting the vlog crying. And I never do that. I never cry on video. But I decided I want to be, you know, more real and raw. And this is a part of my vlog. I was supposed to be vlogging today, but just today is just so stressful. I'm like the type of person who really affected by other people's emotions around me. Like if they start the day by having a bad day, like eventually it'll start like coming off on me. I have like a whole plan for the day. Really wanted to film this vlog where we go to like this, we got invited to, it's called like Hide and Seek Chicago. It's like this super like nostalgic old place, like where you get to like relive your childhood basically. I don't know. We're gonna see if we go there. I haven't been there. If we go, like I don't actually know where the direction of the vlog is going. I just know I'm crying and I wasn't gonna film. So we're at Matt's grandparents' house right now. They just went to the gym. Matt's upstairs with Ezra and Ezra hasn't fallen asleep. That's another thing, like he's just not sleeping on the schedule. So now like my schedule's messed up and you know, I can't get ready. I'm literally supposed to like have started getting ready and I still have to do my hair. Like I'm just stressed and talking it out. You can already see I'm just calmed. I like talking things out. It helps me process what I'm going through. I feel more calm now though talking to you guys. And I just got a wave of positivity. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's the fact that I just started this vlog and that takes off some stress from me. I'm gonna bring you guys along. Hopefully my day gets better. I got my nails done. They're really cute. I feel like they like match a lot of, not this page, like black. I hate like when your day starts bad and then you're just like, is my day gonna be like this for the rest of the day? Okay, everybody, I am feeling better. Just did my makeup, happy about it. Well, I didn't finish my hair yet. I just gotta put some gel in it. But I think this messy look is kind of cute. And then I think I'll do like a little peach lippy. And yeah, let's see how it looks in the light. Ooh, really pretty. We're officially ready in the car and on our way to Hide and Seek, which is like a little Chicago pop-up with 90s nostalgia so you can re-experience nostalgia from your childhood, which I think is the cutest thing because I love nostalgia so much. So yeah, we're on our way. We just got to the location. It looks like this. It's so cute. I'm so excited. Dancing in my room, swaying my feet, trying to get you started and a kiss on the cheek. Caught in candy skies like I'm stuck in a dream. And I've been. Hello, Baba. So we are about to play this little game that they have here. Just super fun. Ready?
Let's see what you got.
You gotta aim at your boyfriend.
I really thought you were gonna throw us. So you know me, you know, I'm a world class athlete. Behind the back, not even paying attention to the board. And I promise you I'm gonna hit one.
Great art, beautiful. All right. Fashion session, and I am daydreaming about the hottest boy in Yeah, okay, okay. You got that right.
Matt, I love you. Love of my life. Boy, Bill, get Joe.
All right, babe, jump in. It's not a pool, but...
Going swimming. See you later. I just had snot come out of my nose because I freaked out. Like it was water.
Oh my god.
Found it. Found it.
Thank you. Our vlog. Ooh, my nails look like you are.